course, you always want to make sure that minors are following safe work procedures and wearing appropriate personal protective equipment. Let's not forget to look at other areas, including the scale house, where you need to check berms on access ramps at the scales. In labs, toilet facilities, and lunchrooms, look for electrical hazards and ensure sanitary conditions. Does your mind have one or more search